Where?
His genitals. We are to inspect those.
I sincerely doubt they bear any relation to the matter.
We'll see. Pull down his trousers and... shit.
Syphilis, actually. Early stages. No sign of diffusion.
Think there could be a connection?
Only as the killer's potential motivation.
His genitals. We ought to inspect those.
I see. You clearly find gonads fascinating. I fear I don't share your passion. Let's focus on other parts of his anatomy, shall we?